love's never been better. So good, it's a sin. But it's time for a decision.
Is it me or him?
Before you make your mind up, hear me. I just want you to see things clearly.
This should be about love, not money.
Don't let them try to take you from me. I don't wanna have to apologize. I don't wanna feel I've been penalized. Just cause I can drive in a better car, live in a bigger house, just like a superstar. He says that I can only give you material things, but that's not true. You see, my heart is rich with love for you. Don't let them make you doubt my love for you. Yeah, baby. I work hard for my money.
No one gave it to me.
But some fools think the deeper the pocket,
the smaller the heart will be.
Not true. I'm only trying to share me with you. Look at all the love that we do.
Find the meaning in the words I'm saying.
I'm not just another player, but playing. I don't wanna have to apologize.
Don't give a damn.
And I don't appreciate being. Just cause I can buy you a lot of things or take you any place, that's just what money brings. He wants you to believe that I'm trying to buy your love, cause that's what he would do. He thinks since he's a man with nothing, that he's got better love for you. No way. Tell him I'll let him go. I can no longer be yours. Tell him how you feel about me. And let them fill your mind with lies about me. Leave them with his fallacies. I don't care what bull he believes. Tell them that enough is enough. Just don't return a disbelief. You've always been a willing receiver of my love. I don't think I have to apologize.
I work for this.
I don't want to feel like I'm penalized.
For being rich.
Doesn't bother me. I'm being my true self, just doing what I can. He thinks I want you with materiality, but honey, you know that's not so. And even if he understood me, it's simply time for him to go. So let him go. I don't wanna change you, cause I'm in love with
who you are.
I don't wanna apologize for being
a superstar.
Haven't I? And I'm here for you. What am I guilty of? What did or didn't I do? Maybe I can't be myself with somebody who believes such things are true. I'm losing self-respect from trying.